and I wanted a real prince, but all I got was the imposter. This song is for all those ladies that can realize what I'm talking about with the Mr. Wannabe Prince. These are qualities of a Mr. Wannabe Prince. He knows that the trash is like overflowing, but he just leaves it there. Pretend like your birthday or anniversary, something important is coming up. He has no clue. Clueless. All right. And then when you're all dressed up and you look really, really hot and pretty, he doesn't even say anything. What's wrong with him? Anyways, this is going out to all those Mr. Princes out there. If you're anywhere in this vicinity, stay away. We'll be right back. many people think Roland Gahate is the Mr. Prince? Well, he did come to the concert with two ladies. Oh, I don't know. Maybe they're just friends. All right, you've heard him sing, you've heard him play. Let's check him out on the keys and see if he's a Mr. Prince. Mexican Count Dracula. Eric, we know you're a nice guy. Stop playing with us. Will the real Mr. Prince please play the bass? Give it up for Brian Siono. Yeah.